Sovereignty of people and supremacy, the republic, citizenship, the bill of rights, land and environment, leadership and integrity, representation of the people, the legislature, the executive, judiciary, devolved government, public finance, public service, national security, commissions and independent offices, amendments of this constitution, general provisions, transitions and consequential provisions. All these are constitution chapters.